Hey everyone, welcome back to Honeydale Farm. Last time we played, we found our ancient seed. Today, what are we gonna do? Probably take care of the farm stuff. Didn't we want to get a second Junimo hut too? So maybe that's what we'll do. It's Tuesday the 16th. As far as I know, that is, there's nothing going on. Mildly perturbed. Where's Sebastian? I think, oh wait, he's probably on the porch. He probably, like, I don't know, do they water the animals or something? Look at that! Holly has water for the first time ever. Thanks, Sebastian. I don't want to get soft now that I'm a married guy. Maybe I should start eating more hot pepper and working out. Just an idea. Aww, would you like a hot pepper? I know he doesn't like hot peppers. Why? I'm not gonna do that. Well, let's just see what he says. Although we are trying to be nice to him so he'll give us a star drop. Have hot pepper. Thanks.
I hope we didn't mess up our relationship. No, we're still good.
Super meal. Thanks, Ken. Why do we have a mess in our inventory? Did we, I guess we just got into bed at the nick of time there. Let's sell some of this stuff. And so, there's our ancient seed. Yay! Sell that. I think I'm gonna have to go through our inventory and start throwing away some stuff that we're not gonna need. Cause, yeah, it's getting a little messy. Let's smelt this. No reason not to. Bin, that can go away. Anything else go in this bin? Clay doesn't go there. Bug meat goes in there. Oh, that's right. Here's our fiber. What do we need? 100? 100 of that. 200 stone. Looks good. Do you know we've never used our copper pan? Have I missed? We really need to work on the coffee, too. Have I missed any spots, or have we just not had any? Do not know. Clay, do I want to put this in here? Let's cook. We just learned what? Super meal? Maybe we can make something. Let's, peppers, mushrooms. I see no super meal on the... Oh, we can make the super meal. Oh, plus one speed. Oh, that's nice. And plus 40 energy. Some pale broth. Cool. And look, we have plenty of room in our food chest. Everything's churning away down there. I think next week it'll there'll be stuff popped. Right. No. Oh, no iridium bars today. That's fine. I managed to get poison ivy over the weekend, so I'm sitting here wanting to scratch. Hopefully things will get more interesting in Stardew Valley and it'll distract me from what I'm doing here. Okay, let's put our lovely ancient seed in there. All of our inventory is good there. What do we need? 9 star fruit? 9 of those. Oh, I guess we should take care of our fruit too, right? We don't need this. Let's just sell it. Looks good. All but one of our sunflowers are up over here. Very cute. Hey, Hal. Let's go this way today. Oh, our batteries. Very nice. Happy that these are hidden and I cannot see them. Well, you know. I don't like these preserve jars over here anymore, though. Should we, I was thinking we should hunt for artifacts, but I think I'd rather just work on the farm. And what do we want? We want another Junimo hut this way. When I put this in the farm planner, I think I saw like back 1 and over 5 would like cover this area. Because I don't want the Junimos to be picking our regular crops or anything. Like these, it's not slave labor. I'm not trying to run my farm with Junimo huts. Cute. On the animals. Hello, ladies. Bailey, you look fine. Lita's fine. Vicky, I'm sure, is fine. And there's Sadie. And Elise. Everybody is at max hearts here and happy. Come out and enjoy the day. Summer will be over before you know it. Let's drink some coffee. No. Hey, cows. No milking the goat today. And let's put all that away. That we can sell. Yep. There you go. Chores are done. Let's go. We're gonna go get another Junimo hut, so we should bring Rasmodeus a present. Right? It's the neighborly thing to do. And what do we got? Batteries. Let's sell that stuff. Sebastian, are you going to stay in there all day? Oh, do you know what else I wanted to do? I wanted to do this before he moved that bicycle in here, but I'm still going to do it. These and these. Just wanted to put a little checkerboard over here. Yeah, that's cute. Oh, I guess he's done for the day. Oh, look, he gave us a star drop. Oh, wow. Reminds you of strawberries. Thanks. Honey, I wanted to give you that fruit as a symbol of my love. Aww. We should raise more slimes in big quantities. They can be pretty profitable, and they're easy to raise. This must be a bug. Also, different colored slimes produce different items. I don't know. I think it'd be kind of fun hobby for us. We're not raising slimes. I feel like I married a child. No slimes. Very good. There is only 2 star drops left. That distracted me from what I wanted to do, which was get a present for Rasmodeus and go visiting. Is Marnie? Marnie's maxed out. We don't need to give her a present. Does any of this need to be picked? No. Peggy, where are you? Why is everyone going up here today? I guess the grass down this end is getting slim. Just riding by the stuff that we would never would have before. Rasmodeus. You do? I've been in your basement. It's nothing special. Build. And let's see, what did I say? Like, 1 back in over 5? 2, 3, 4. Oh, I just, You chicken, get off my field. I don't know that I want that there. But I don't want them to pick my crops either. Well, I guess that's where our village is going. But I don't really like that there. We can't even see it there. I have to chop down that tree. Let's put it there and see what happens. No, up one. I'm sure it'll be fine. I'll clear out the area, make little farm plots. It'll be adorable. We need to clear out a spot so we can see Grandpa's shrine. Oh, I wanted to move. Can we move? Oh, we could have. That's nice to know, because if you get something, if you had a Robin building something, you could still move buildings this way. I should have cleared this out so we could move this over a little bit. I want to do like a floor, something like that. We'll see what happens once those grow up. And then I thought the Junimos could have some trellis crops and maybe some berries or something to pick. Look at all the animals bunched up here. You have like this huge barnyard. Okay, yeah. Let's go. Have a good day, Resmodius. In fact, let's... Let's... stuff. Let's buy the wallpaper catalog. Should we buy, we need to put some trees in our greenhouse too. Just for a decoration. I don't know. I'll have to, I'll have to go look online to see. Hey, you're an interesting lady, Honeywell. I'm glad you moved here. Thanks. Have some coffee. Let's get... Oh, it's Tuesday. I just saw her, too. I knew she wasn't here. Hey, Linus. Would you like a grape? Would you like a grape? You're welcome. I know, it's been so long since I've given you anything. You were my first best friend. Oh, good. This is exactly why I came up here, was for artifacts. Oh, good. I got clay and mixed seeds. He's worth it. Totally worth it. Any worms? I wonder if the forage and artifacts are kind of like on the same thing, or if they have like a different spawner. Oh, I guess we're collecting oak resin. Can we even get to our oak trees? Where's our axe? It's too much. What a boring episode. I'm sorry. I think the series is definitely wrapping up soon though. Like the interesting part is when there's like new stuff to do every day. Thank you. And where is our scythe? We should find... I should finish these floors. It's kind of ridiculous that I haven't. Now let's see. Oh, look at this. Ugly wallpaper for days. This one might be nice. What are these little cute flowers? We could do our bedroom up dungeon, like a dungeon, like Sebastian's little cubby. Joja. That could be nice. So much ugly to pick from. I know I've seen people that have nice wallpapers. I bet you they're custom content. Oh, well, there's just plain colors. I don't think I care about this enough to want to do that, though. To change the textures? Not so much to change the textures. You could do that in a couple minutes, but I'm sure I need to, I already have some programs that will extract XNB files, but I don't have anything to repackage them. So I would have to look to see what modding tools are out there. And that can be a pain. Yeah, I don't like this stuff. It's kind of ugly. We paid 30,000 gold for this, and this stuff is ugly. And it's also dark in here. Okay, this will be for another day.
We're not gonna put down wallpaper tonight.
No wallpaper tonight. Let's see if we can find our horse. Let's coffee up and let's go back to Rasmodius's and move that. See if we can move that mill. Oh yeah, that's a big difference, isn't it? I don't think I want this taking up all this space, though. Dilemmas. Do I just want to make this a little corner back here? I kind of like it. Well, we don't need a lot of... If it's there, then that leaves like a little nook to put a fence. This is riveting YouTube, I tell ya. Do we just leave it like that? Yeah, I'm crazy. I'm gonna put you guys out of your misery.
Okay.
It's gonna go there. And then I guess we can put like a little fence, a little, but that's only gonna be one fence post. I could put fence in front of this, like right in front of this field. To kind of match it up. The path is gonna, like, there's not really any room for a path, but we're gonna put it in anyway. Some stones. What are you guys doing in there? Leaning down to our Junimo huts, a little Junimo village. Can I move you over, Solon? Rip flowers, right? You back. Yeah. 1, 2, 3 squares. So a fence. So it'll be that size. That's fine. So we'll do a fence, some floorboard. I have no idea how this even works. Well, we don't care. We don't need to use it. It's fine. Let's go. Let's go so this episode can end. Okay. We're racing back to our house. We'll lock up the animals and then go to bed. Go to bed and the episode. So I can reapply some calamine lotion. You know. You know, like you do. Chop down those trees. Let's give our Junimos a little mouse. Well, you can't even see it. A little mouse. Keep them company. And we'll put like a little campfire, some stepping stones. That log is cute. And then we'll grow some, we'll put in some farm fields. It'll be adorable. Sell stuff. Guess maybe we'll keep the clay. Cause I think that's what we've been using that for, our flowers. To make retaining soil. Where are we putting the oak resin at? In here. We're not making kegs anymore. I'm asking you guys that. Maybe we'll put some, we'll probably put some decorative kegs underneath of our fruit trees. But that's for another day. In fact, I think, I don't know, we'll finish out this week and then I'll decide what to do with the series. I think I'm just going to end the series. I'll decorate the farm, get into bed. I'll decorate the farm and then bring you guys back for a final episode. Because if I'm not having fun, then I don't know. There's nothing for you guys to watch. Okay, and on that fun note, we're going to go ahead and end the episode. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you next time when we decide how to wrap all this up. Bye-bye.